At present, this is all I have for you. You choose this one? Please, come back to us unharmed.
steal all the glory for yourself.
Have you heard of England's female commander?
A female commander? Certainly I have not.
Is that so? I served under her, formerly. She is truly masterly. Not only is she a fine warrior, she's magnanimous and fair of face.
I see. So you are, in love?
She is wonderful.
Do please come again.
At present, this is all I have for you. You choose this one? May you return unscathed.
Finish them! If we do not fight, we do not eat. It is a straightforward equation.
This place is my own.
Now is the time for courage.
It is said that in this world exists three warriors who are true masters of their art.
The master of the sword, silver sword. Of the spear, spear. And of the bow, silver bow. Yet no one has ever beheld them. One knows not whether they actually exist.
Ceaselessly, they roam the land, seeking one worthy to inherit the items which they hold in trust. It is said that they manifest themselves only before one whom they believe deserving of their regard.
Three warriors who have mastered their art? Surely this must be a fairy tale.
May I help you? What would you like? Do please come again.
This is all I can offer you at the moment.
Thank you.
choose this one? Good luck.
War is fascinating, is it not?
Did I tell you of the Hunter of the Battlefield? 'Tis a legend which dates back to when I first began my life as a mercenary. There was this extraordinarily strong mercenary. When he took to the field, the enemy commanders, whether they be knight or mercenary, trembled with fear. The reason was that this peerless warrior would seek out all commanders who stood against him. Out of praise and out of fear, they bestowed upon him the nickname Hunter of the Battlefield. A number of mercenaries have attempted to imitate the great deeds of this man. Yet to this very day, none has succeeded. The Hunter of the Battlefield, 'tis naught but a myth.
May I help you?
Do please come.
May I help? What would you like?
Do please come again.